Heyday. Alright, we've got time to check tickets, so one of them have got a ticket this day.
Here you go.
There he is.
Well, you got me.
Just a minute.
And you.
Has to be here somewhere. I don't have a ticket.
You do now, because you've just been banged.
In the spring, the meadows are full of butterflies. Did I turn off the oven?
I don't know, did you turn off the stove?
Dr. Julius Fatchner Street.
Oh, there's a payday.
Again.
Oh, good big room pack.
Where is it?
Sure.
Here you go.
No more fair judges at minute. Off we go. Claude. Time to go to the apple. It's taking us this way now. Come on, car. If we're gonna go Steindeck way. Or we're going not going to Fisherman's Ground. Going on here, round the roundabout, and then turn right. Yeah, there's dual carriageway as well, stupid me. I think we're going dual carriageway. That's because we are going to agricultural stops. Don't look like it fit, but it won't do.
Never been on a plane. Maybe I should try it.
Well, when we get the airport back open the airport buses, you'll be able to get on the bus to the airport, then you try and go on it.
I hate Winter of Passion. My wife makes me watch it all the time.
How annoying. Wow. Yeah, ooh, close. Well, we're gonna be in a payday then.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat.
Sure thing. I was in such a hurry to catch the bus, I somehow forgot to get a ticket.
I already showed you my ticket.
What? Oh, here you go.
Got to record again then. Right, you want to go around the harbour now?
Next stop, Harbour, Pier 1.
Ooh,
the Mountainer's kid is such a cheeky monkey.
I took my kids to the planetarium last weekend. They loved it.
would like a ticket.
Ooh, 130. Oh, we want to hang those up. All right, get that out. Oh, that's up too. Oh, we've got 405, so we'll get some good money now. Come on.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah. I better make sure that we've got everyone on. There we are. Oh, it's busy on this road now.
Have you lost your mind?
Where for that? In fact, I think he moved forward, didn't he? Because I didn't see him in the mirror. When I press the indicator, they're supposed to let you pull out. Well, if he wasn't, he would be blind spot anyway.
Talks about is the jazz festival. I might have to get tickets. Did I turn off the oven?
Goodbye.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Right. Regular ticket, one ticket, 1, 2, 50, 20, and
thanks.
Ten. busy around here. I'm gonna end up late to this stuff. I think we're going to average about 4 kilometers on this road. You stay there. And I'm now speeding up on this bit, so we'll get there on time.
Of course.
What? Oh,
where is it?
Here you go. Sure thing.
Here you go. Here's the ticket.
Wait a second.
And here's a picture of my cat.
Oh, no, I forgot it.
She's called her. Of course.
Here you go.
I thought you nearly invited it, then me. Mouse went on other person. Come on, car.
on time. Thank you.
Not really. I'm just a friend.
What a beautiful day.
Everyone's on. I'm able to check everyone's tickets when I get stuck in traffic again.
As a kid, I walked to the farm or the supermarket to get milk and cheese for my mother.
This is such a cringy line, man. 528, so we're starting now to make some money. Oh, audio upgrade stop.
Single ticket, please.
Right. Single ticket there, ticket one.
Thank you.
Sorry, can I be behind me? So all these bloody people just crossing the road.
Hello? No, I'm not Armanda. You must have got the wrong number.
Because I'm stuck again here.
Bye.
just got away with that. I was close to hitting that lamppost. Mind you, they are too close to road those lampposts. Definitely.
Meant to drive over them slowly.
No, I'm not.
Harbor, Pier 3.
Oh. We should.
Hello.
Oh, raise Harbor's level 2. Oh, it must be all of them then, because that says averagely. Level 2 and it had things, so it must be every stop. So we did the right thing, really.
Oh no, I forgot it.
Here you go.
Oh!
Here you go.
There it is.
Here.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat.
Wait a second.
Where
She's
is it? Here you go.
Here you go.
Of course.
Sure.
Oh, trying to be clever then. Head around the cargo.
I want to fly less because it's so bad for the climate.
Oh, he's done it now.
I love the sunny weather.
So all of them must be it too.
Thank you.
I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
Yeah, I'm older than everyone else, so turning lanes and slowing me down.
Sunstein is such a lovely town with so many lovely buildings.
Oh, shoot. That's my story. Yeah, I'm turning left and I need to go in this lane. I don't say it now, the markings on the road. That used to be left, right side used to be forward and right. PC driver will put the timetable out. So 651s I should be able. to buy two buses. So we'll buy. We'll run past it, so we'll pass by the Star OG. Paradise. Yeah, so we've got 371 now, even though we've bought a bus. We're starting to get some good money now. Right. So, wrap. Put it again. Oh no, I have to. Shoot. Oh, I'm back. I think I can go backwards. Oh, no, I can't. Then drive that parking brake on, will it do it? No, I want customization. To go back round. This feels a bit weird, but I think is it Urban Weighing Team Meters for Angel Shaw felt a bit weird, and Star G feels weird. Advertisement. That was. Oh no, it feels up. Feels all right now. I'm back to state bus. Right. So I need to put that. There we are, so if we get out of this, oh, the driver should take it, we need a fast travel back to the thing, driver should take that automatically on the thing. So 369, so now we should be able to buy another bus. Get this one. Right, so Pit Paradise. it right this time. Then I'll just put that on this one. So I'll try. Then I'm going to go back to the other one and that can take it to timetable.